came to Boston in 69. I was three. College. And so I found myself up in the library at Berkeley, College of Music, and I'd be listening to Steve Marriott, Humble Pie, probably Steve Winwood, and Kim. You know? And it was just an honor to sit there and chat with him, and he was telling us about some of the history and some of the people he played with. And, wow. Man. So we've been schooled tonight, folks. We've been schooled. And I bring that up because some of the bands that influenced me throughout my life. I was sitting at home, this is several months ago now, and this next song is actually on my new album, which is, shameless plug, yeah. Wasteland for Broken, no, it's not my latest album. My Brain Needs a Holiday, I guess it does. So that's the name of the new album, and it's sitting out there on the table, waiting to be lifted. But several months ago, I was at home, and I was watching YouTube videos, and you know, that's kind of like the learning process. You watch some of these amazing musicians that are playing, and so this one video comes up, and this guy is on stage, he's got some years on, he's been around, he's been there, done that. And I'm listening to this song, and I'm listening to his performance. He's on stage with a full chorus, a full orchestra, guitar, bass, and drums, he's up front playing piano. And I was so blown away by Gary Brooker's performance of Whiter Shade of Pale that I jumped over to my piano in my studio, and I just had to lay down a basic track and say, can I do this song? So this is my version of Whiter Shade of Pale, which, shameless plug, happens to be on the new album, so I'm going to holler.